of class 7th, subject maths, exercise first, integers. In earlier classes we have learnt about integers and their topics. What is integers and number lines and absolute integers. In earlier classes we have learnt about that. Today's class is for number line, additions of number line. How we add addition on the number line? How we add numbers on the addition on the number line? You can say anything. Add numbers on the number line. Okay. I will explain you in previous class, in earlier classes, what is number line. Look. Number line makes with positive integers and negative integers. 0 to right, positive and in increasing order right. In increasing order to 0 is on negative integers. Okay students? So now I will tell you about 0, 2, 3, 4. These are positive integers. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. This one is negative integers. For example, suppose additions of, for example, I will explain you. Addition of and
negative means in decreasing order.
Count 1, 2, 3. Decreasing order on 3. Minus 3. How many number I decrease on the number line? 1, 2, 3. Our answer is this one. Our answer is this one, 3. Okay? Okay, students? 6 minus 3 is equals to 3. 6 minus 3 is equals to 3. So, first of all, on the number 9, started from 0 and increasing in right side on 6 number. Okay? Now, in decreasing side, how many number left? We will decrease minus 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay? So, our answer is plus 3 minus 6 is equals to 3. Very easy concept. Add numbers on the number line. Okay, students? Add numbers on the number line. First case, we can use positive integers and positive integers. Both numbers are, if both numbers are positive. And second case, one number are negative. First one or second one? First one or second one? Number is on negative integers. So, how we add on the number line? So, both are. Both concepts are clear. You have practiced on your rough notebook at home. Okay? You have practiced on your rough notebook. Then you will be concept will be clear. Okay? So I am giving you some number for addition of the number lines. Okay? First, add 4 and 5 and 9 and 7 and 3 and 8. 5 and minus 2, 8 and minus 3. Okay, student, this is your homework. Thank you.
For more updates, search on YouTube RP Dular Shikshan Sansthan. Please subscribe the channel and press bell icon.